Hey there, everyone. This is Pastor Roman D, and welcome to God's Promises. I want to invite you out this Saturday to our Wild Experience. It's our in-person worship experience that I believe will bless your life. This Saturday, 4 p.m. The doors will open at 3:30. We ask that you go on to thealivechurchkc.com and click the register tab and register for the service. We want to see your face in the place as we continue with our sermon series, Difference Maker. And so I'm excited to see you in the place. We will be wearing our masks. We will be doing social distancing because we want to protect each and every one. So we want to see you Saturday, 4 p.m. at location 534 East 99th Street, Kansas City, Missouri. And so our scripture for today is Leviticus 27:30. It reads, all the tithe of the land, whether of the seed of the land or of the fruit of the trees, is Yahweh's. It is holy to Yahweh. And so our declaration is, I honor the Lord with the tithe of all my increase. It is the Lord's and it is holy to him. I pay it without hesitation, without reservation, without even having to think about it. Why? Because my giving flows for my love from him. Because I am just like my Heavenly Father. He gives unto me because he loves me. I reciprocate that blessing back to him. I reciprocate that love back to him. That when I give, it is a demonstration of my love for him. And so go about this day, celebrate the goodness and the greatness of our God. So God bless you. And remember, we walk by faith and not by sight.
Well, thank you so much for checking out our YouTube channel. Make sure that you're subscribed so that you do not miss a video. If you desire to be encouraged, educated, and energized to come alive in Christ by faith, make sure you check out our other videos.